Okay, where are you? There she is. Look, Mom, no saddle. Hi, she disappeared. There she is. Yvonne learning how to ride bareback. This is about the fourth time she's done it now. And at least she's not screaming. Woohoo! What? And she says she's ready to start screaming. She's actually doing quite well. She's been riding for 5 months now, and she's progressed very quickly. She rode in a gymkhana a few weeks ago for the very first time, and she took third place overall in her age class. So, hooray for Yvonne! She's doing great. She's only been doing barrel races and pole races for about 6-8 weeks too. So, she's doing great. Say hi.
Hi.
And sorry if this gets a little wiggly and you can't find her. I gotta change the hose to the other water bin. Because the work doesn't end. Ah, and here's Sienna. Say hello, Sienna. She obviously wants attention while she's eating. Here's my girl. Yeah, this is my big girl. You can at least show me a beautiful face. Show your beautiful face, girl. There she is. Well, you see happy face. I guess I better find Yvonne again. We lost her for a minute, but don't tell her that. And there she is. And this is one of the few trees you find in Lake Havasu. Middle of the desert, not many trees. Okay. Well, this is signing off, saying see you later. Say goodbye, Yvonne.
Goodbye.
Happy summer. Oh, it's actually spring. Happy spring, everybody.